Alright everyone, welcome back. This is Rudy Gaming, bringing you some more Red Dead Redemption 2. And my next mission I'm going to is Mary Linton. So, let's go ahead and get to it. I'm already at the camp, so I need to get on my horse. Okay, my horse is over here.
You got any hair pomade?
Excuse me?
You know, hair pomade.
No.
Well, if you happen to find some.
Sure, I'll buy you some hair pomade. Is that, hair pomade you wanted?
Well, look at that. Thanks, Morgan. I owe you one.
I reckon we should both just forget this ever happened. Okay, boy.
Oh, come on, horse. Taking a crap as I was trying to get on your back.
All good out here?
Get out of the way, damn you!
Chump Curly Wolf spilled my drink today, so I knocked his teeth.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Enjoy the morning, mister.
I'm real hungry here.
Come on! Out of the way!
Hey, buddy! I'm too old to get a job, mister. Way too old. Can't we be friends?
Sure.
I'm so happy. I ain't had a friend in a long time. Long, long time. My last friend died. Weren't my fault. They said it was, but they was wrong. It's fun being with you, mister. Can I hold you a second, mister? Can I?
Get lost!
I'm sorry, mister. I'll see you again. I guess.
Give me space, will you?
You okay, boy?
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see. Mrs. Linton, a caller for you.
Hello, Arthur. I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been... you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that. Arthur.
Ah, okay.
My family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please. Arthur, will you help me?
Where is it?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest area. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me. Damn way!
Partner?
Yeah.
think you could help a lady out? My horse up and died on me, twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Yeah, sure. Hop on.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. You know Emerald Ranch? Mind taking me there?
Sure. Yep.
Glad I ran into you. Huh. I raised that horse, you know. Raised it since it was just a foal.
Losing a horse is hard. Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, that horse did right by me. Better than my husband, truth be told. That fool, always complaining. But does he do something about it?
From the road.
Man barely lifts his hand to wave the flies away. Aside from to lift a drink, of course. Marriage, for me, has been nothing but trouble. But Biscuit, he was a fine animal. Loyal, smart, brave. Didn't take no guff, not from no one. Had one of them mountain boys pull a gun on me once. I was riding up near the Dakota and had stopped by a nice warm patch. Must have dozed off, but I wake up and find some nasty... Hey, we can't walk your horse back. Come on!
Come on now, boy.
Oops. I won't paint them on. And I went into a stagecoach. I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, yes. Well, he gets wheezing on, and I must have made some sort of noise, because the next thing I know, Biscuit had nipped his ear clean off. Kicked his hide, too, as he was hollering away. Didn't think a man could run so fast.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, had a good laugh on that one. I tell the husband, what does he do? Should have never gone over there, honey. Gee, thanks.
So, you live at Emerald Ranch then?
Yeah. For the time being. I was looking for work. They was looking for some help with the gardens. If I waited any longer for my husband to put food on the table, I'd have died of starvation. I'll be moving on soon, though. Emerald Ranch, well, it's a strange place.
How so?
Owner's a mean bastard. Strange, too. Delights in bullying folk. There's a daughter, but she never leaves the house. You can see her in the window sometimes. When I asked about her, everybody told me to leave it alone. Found an old saloon there, all shut down now. But I went in to have a look, and there's bullet holes, old blood stains. Something definitely happened there, but I couldn't figure it. Just an uncomfortable feeling to the place. Either way, it's time I left. Especially now I lost that poor horse. I'll collect my belongings and be on my way.
Back home?
I guess. I bet my husband's right where I left him. Bottle in hand.
There, boy.
Oh, we're getting close now. This is great. This was kind of you, mister. Please, take this as my way of thanking you. Appreciate it. What a lousy day.
Thank you.
the wilderness.
Gentlemen!
Shell of safety.
Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I don't know about this nonsense. Let me speak to the boy.
Dut-dut. Are you always this negative and antagonistic, sir?
I'm not a very cultured man. Forgive me, please.
I am a fool for my God and a happy one, sir. I bless you. What do I dream about? Who are my heroes?
I have no idea. Turtles. Yeah, turtles. Hey, you love turtles? I love them too. Turtles.
Jamie knows the truth. But of course, you may speak with him.
Exactly. If your teachings are so great, what harm can I do?
I'm not coming with you, Arthur!
Just come and speak with Mary, then make up your mind!
Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Stop! Let's talk about this!
I don't have to answer to you! Sorry! You moron!
Yeah. They're just using you! Telling you what you want to hear!
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
Come on! Jamie, your sister's worried about you.
This is none of your damn business.
Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way.
You pop up out of nowhere?
Yeah. Come on, you ain't stupid. You can see this is crazy. Jamie, just hold up a minute.
I was doing just fine by myself. Sorry, mister.
What are you gonna do, Jamie? Live the rest of your life in the mountains with those people? Talking about? You ain't no killer.
You don't know who I am.
Good Lord! Please, Arthur. I'm a man now. I've found something. A calling.
Just a kid! You're making a big mistake!
I'm not taking advice from you! You're an outlaw! You leave me alone! They're good people! I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan! Leave me alone!
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur! I'm gonna...
kid. Just calm down.
Leave me alone! I warn you, Arthur! I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
Now calm down! Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
It's okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know, there ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son. Yeah.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. Didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Chelonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtles.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father, nice man.
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
Thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on. That ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something. All right, go work in an orchard then.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Are you still with Dutch and what was his name? Hester?
Hosea. Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. But none of it is anything like the nonsense you read in the newspaper.
So, are you two getting back together?
Here we are. She must be waiting inside.
Jamie! Jamie! come home. Please, father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy, my sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur, thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you. Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
All right, I'm going to end the video right here. I hope y'all enjoyed it. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace out, everyone.